create infinite realities.
Now it is my pleasure to introduce you to the CTO of Sony Pictures Imageworks, Mike Morford, and the head of production at Sony Pictures Imageworks, Mandy Tankenson.
How's everybody doing? All right. It's my favorite theater in the world, this theater right here, so I'm excited to be on stage.
I second that.
So welcome to the 8th Infinity Festival. We're going to keep it going here. Like Mark was saying, so I'm Mike Ford. I'm the CTO at Sony Pictures Imageworks.
And I'm Mandy Tankenson, the head of production. We're super honored to have this return opportunity for us to be here as co-chairs of the Infinity Festival. Sony is also thrilled to have this opportunity to host the event, and tomorrow I hope many of you or all of you will join us just down the street at our new campus. It's a pretty spectacular space, especially following this one, but it's wonderful, and we can't wait to see you all there. Before we can go any further, though, I do just want to take a minute to acknowledge Her Royal Highness, Princess Astrid of Belgium, and Belgium's success in the USA for their valued support of this year's festival. We're so grateful for their time and their willingness to honor us this way. We also extend our sincere appreciation to Mark and Adam. Thank you so much for everything, for giving us this opportunity, and to the entire Infinity Festival staff. It's been a remarkable year of planning, and we're so grateful to be here. This is an opportunity for us to bring creators and innovators together, and I feel like other people have said this morning in other conversations, but there's no place in the world like this, and we're so grateful that all of you are here to join us and that we got to be a part of it.
Absolutely. So at Sony, as we represent Sony, we believe that our purpose is to fill the world with emotion, and that's through the power of technology and creativity. We call this kondo, and it's a Japanese word that means to be emotionally moved by something powerful. And a lot of what we think about at Sony is, what is kondo going to be like in, say, 5 years or 10 years? And part of this, in imagining the future, we envision that we'll be living in a world where it's multi-layered, and we have the physical world and the virtual reality world working together and melded together. So to explore that, we created the concept of the creative entertainment vision. And this process is developing new technology through the lens of Sony's creative and technical teams and experts. And really, the idea behind that is to have conversations like we're having this week at the Infinity Festival. So we encourage everybody to talk about what's coming up in the future, and Sony's going to be playing, obviously, a big part of that. And obviously, we've been playing a big role in driving the future of creative entertainment at Sony Pictures Imageworks for almost 3 decades. And it's really, we've sort of helped shape the landscape of both visual effects and animation.
From Spider-Man swinging through the streets of New York to the Silver Surfer gliding through space with grace in the Fantastic Four footsteps, and most recently, a group of girls becoming K-pop singers and demon hunters. We've been a part of trying to bring innovation and creativity together for, as Mike said, over 30 years. So we wanted to take a moment to take a look at some of the work we've been doing.
Thank you.
All right. You gotta end with the K-pop shots, right? we're really excited, obviously, to spend time with all of you for 2 days of conversation, collaboration, and obviously inspiration. So Mandy and I look forward to meeting many of you out on the floor and obviously within all of these panels and great, great events that we have coming up.
How far will imagination carry us? Farther than we can see. The limits? There aren't any. Not in time. Not in space. Not here. We're free. Free as anything. Free to dream and create. Colors you can almost touch. Lights that dance in the dark. Sounds you can feel in your bones. It's like magic, real magic. It gets under your skin, stirs something deep inside, and just like that, new stories start to spill out. Those stories, that fire inside us, it's catching, it's gonna leap, bound over the tangible, the digital, into realms untrodden, unimagined, beyond the edges of our little worlds, and into places no one's dreamed of yet. We're linking arms with every story out there, making them deeper, richer, something you can feel. They call it Kondo, that feeling. It's that drum in your chest. Because these dreams, they're not just ours. We're passing them on, handing them down toward a future that thrums with heart. Together, into the endless possibilities of Kondo. Create infinite realities.